Today, I am going to make a grilled cheese. Stay with me, it's gonna be a blast. First, we need our bread.
Hello, Kirby.
Bread. We need our plate.
Hello, Kirby.
And we need to loosen our bread bag and get our bread.
Perfect.
Now, nobody likes the end piece. Screw the end piece. This is the real deal. Slap down the plate, slap another piece on the plate. Bam! That's enough to make a grilled cheese. A delicious grilled cheese. All right, perfect. Now, we need our cheese. Let's go to the fridge. Ugh. All right, here's our cheese right here. Our fat little cheese. Close the fridge here. Because we don't want cold air going through the house. You see my bones here? I can't get cold or also get corona, stage 2. Easy. Almost there. How do you normal people do it with your normal hands? I got crippled hands. All right, so we're gonna put the cheese right in the middle. Perfect. And we're gonna slap the other piece on top, just like that. Look at that. But we're not done yet. We gotta grill this on the frying pan. Let's go.
Beta male puts one cheese on bread. What's wrong with you?
Fucking beta male, why don't you use fucking two cheeses? There! We gotta get on top of the gaming chair. Jump cut. Ah, oh, I forgot my plate. Haha, awesome. Which one are we gonna do it on? We're gonna do on this one? Right? Yep. Wait, we can't use the plate. We gotta get the frying pan. God damn it, jump cut. Oh, fuck. All right. Here, put it right here. So now we take our bread here.
No. You have to put butter on the sides that touch the pan.
Listen, I am not a woman. I do not know my way in the kitchen. Jump cut! Oh, Christ. One of these days I'm gonna drop it. So we wanna butter our bread. I hate this part. Alright, we're done. Look at it. It's all buttered, even the other side, which I'm not gonna show. We put this down there, and we put it right on the frying pan, right?
Yeah.
Finally, something I understand. So now, we press buttons.
Yeah, press start.
Thank you. Alright, so now we want to grab our spatula. Look at the spatula. Looks nothing like that spatula from SpongeBob. Oh well, TV's not realistic, I guess. Alright, now we wait. Cooking's boring. No wonder you girls get fucking PMS every month. Turn that thing to max. Hell yeah. Now I feel I wish you could feel the heat right now. It feels so nice. It's cold in Canada, so trust me when I say the heat is a nice feeling. It's not really cold in Canada all the time. Stop being racist. Oh, look it.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
Flip it.
What do we do? Fuck.
What'd you do?
What'd you do?
You're fucking stupid.
You were filming me. I was looking at you.
You have the spatula.
Yeah, turn that down. Turn that shit down.
I think it's smoking.
I'm surprised. Yeah, it's smoking.
So far, you're doing good.
Yep.
Yeah, you're good.
Hey, get me the play that I dropped. Excellent. Ah, oh, perfect. So now we have to scrape the burn off, because I'm not eating that much burnt, you know?
Normally, you don't burn the bread, but yeah.
Normally, you shut up.
Are you going to turn that off?
We're going to turn off the stove. Did I do it? So now I get off the gaming chair. Jump cut. All right. Good. Excellent. We need a knife. All right. That's as good as we're gonna get it. You know, it's not that burnt anymore. Look at all this. That's a lot of black. Not to be racist. So let's put that up there. Let's go in the trash for a second. Perfect. Perfect cooking. I can't eat a grilled cheese without the goddamn ketchup. Thank you. So ketchup right here. Perfect. So now we eat this. Let's see how good I did. I mean, you can taste the burnt, obviously, but the cheese makes up for it. The melted cheese. So I can't complain. I cannot complain. So good. I love grilled cheese. It's almost better than Reese's. I did an amazing job, if I do say so myself. I mean, I'm trying not to waste ketchup here, but screw it. And that's how you make a grilled cheese. All right, cut.